The Sunday function was officiated by James Kasomba, Administrative Secretary of the National Council of Sports at NCS office in Lugogo. The team of seven, set to travel on Sunday, consists of five females and two males. The female members include Rita Sime, Sarah Naziwa, Elizabeth Mwesigwa, Sumini Mutesi, and Rose Nasenko.
My expectations in the Egypt International are putting up the highest performance I can to make sure I achieve the points I need, and the I think that's my biggest target right now, to achieve the highest points I need to qualify.
I'm very ready for this tournament, and I believe I'll perform better than the last tournament.
The male members are Ali Mukasa and Hassan Mubilu. Ali Mukasa will serve as the team captain under the guidance of coach Mark Sechondwa.
Badminton is among those priority sports that we want to look for, especially when it comes to qualification of Olympic Games. Thank you. This championship actually are categorized as one of the priority sports that we are embarking on. Among those ones is Olympics and Paralympics, which they do follow in. We are going to have All Africa Games still this year. We have East African Games and the Commonwealth Games, all Islamic Solidarity Games as well. So those ones are considered as priority, meaning that you are not here as maybe prodigal sons and daughters, but at least you are considered as a priority.
Uganda Badminton Association Chief Executive Officer Simon Ugabi states that the event will enable athletes to accumulate points for qualification into the 2024 Paralympic Games.
This team is composed of seven players, five ladies and two gents. And of course, they are top on Africa as number one, number two in their classes. And we hope that they play well and of course be able to qualify for the Paralympic Games.
The Egypt Para Badminton Championship is set to commence from 23rd to 28th of this month in Cairo, Egypt.